low on fury.
I must wait. I must wait.
What a lonesome place to come seeking knowledge.
He must have thought he had no choice.
Neither do we. Another set of eyes, at last. We've been searching for Timurai with little success.
Do you think Elias knew Taisa before she went to his palace?
I don't know. No, no.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Taisa said you could help it.
Taisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die up here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingovani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information after Timurai.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way. Ready yet.
Those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Thank you. 2 years, we play host to migrants determined to join our sanctuary. And every few years, I must preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God, we pay the ultimate tithe.
By the will of our God, that our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp, circling us.
This must be it.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timuer warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
I'm low on fury.
I must wait.
can't do that here. Fury. I must wait. I must wait. Ah!
must wait.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I appreciate that.
Do that here.
I need more time.
But why? did Tilio believe the Haradrim would be a solution?
We weren't a solution, we are... The world needs protectors.
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nayrel, has passed.
Wake up! I think it worked.
How long are we out?
I don't know. But... I see something. It's magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh.
Watch out!
think it wants me to go through?
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
I'm low on fury. I'm not ready yet. I must wait.
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here? I must wait.
Can you feel it? The swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
No way through this time. Oh, it's wounded, though. Or is it telling us to wound it?
Not
Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
Shut up, shut up.
You aren't real.
We are real. And so is the...
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. A head for knowledge.
Not yet.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who were they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
Why have you come?
We're after a man named Elias.
Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Thank you.
Ithma's prophecy spoke of a serpent, right? If Elias...
The moment Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it poisoned him. He became obsessed with it. Prophecies are riddles. Not even the very wise can be sure of their meaning. But Elias believed he could solve it. And when I told him to wait, he called me a fool. Said we had to do whatever.
You tried to stop him?
Tried, yes. And failed. It'll be different this time. Let's find that damn coffin.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it. Remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Lorath, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her. Fail you.
of our sight, the limit of our knowledge. You see the way, don't you?
Fear not this cradle. Colder breaths than this await you yet, traveler.
To your temple. I know the answers I seek are within.
Elias's presence still taints this place.
Every tome, every scroll, every book in this temple produces the same answer. The only being willing to stand against the eternal conflict, against the prime evils, was Lilith.
The day I'm done with this self-righteous bastard will be a great one. Thank you. ready yet.
She made us to be strong, and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of hatred. I cannot say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her? I must prepare myself for anything. Rathma kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I will go.
Still bars the way forward.
That when Inaris discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, sanctuary.
The secret of Elias's immortality must be deeper within.
found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink and I thought I drowned.
Temple? So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's really gone.
You'll get through this.
You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of.
Do you want to be left behind?
No. I just don't want to be a burden.
Then we won't leave you.
It never crossed my mind. No more time to rest. You should check on Donan. We'll meet you at the Zakharum Keep later.
Tired, old man. Even for you. I can manage the ritual if...
If you could do it alone, it would have been done.
speaking for myself. Yes, I believe I am. Ready to attune the Soul Stone, at least. As for what comes after, capturing Lilith, keeping her bound in the stone, we know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the prophecy, Inarius, or anyone else.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Right, Loret. We will inscribe the 6 sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the 2nd and 4th reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
Creation dan tenis veritis tom hiclimon.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to...
Loris, don't you dare leave!
I'll kill him myself.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the sunken temple, Elias. You have no secrets from me.
am here. I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Taisa, I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Haradrim.
Lorath!
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone to cross the lines you would dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive debts. It is time to let go. Hear laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the Tree of Whispers, and your soul stone is attuned. This is where I leave you.
Leaving? We go to face Lilith. I had hoped you would join us.
I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains your concern. Mine lies elsewhere.
This is farewell, then. And thank you for the tea.
Take care of yourself, Donan.
She called me by my name. Lorath won't believe. Where is he?
I've not seen him since Elias spent his last words calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone?
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers, so the tree knows where Lilith is going. Lorath could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
What price?
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother, no.
Get to the tree now! Stop him!
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldean.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathma and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the Cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.